Hello everybody, my name is Zohir Choudhury and today we'll talk about composting. What is composting? Composting is the controlled decomposition of organic material, and this organic material typically should be leaves, grass, food scraps that can become fertilizer or soil amendment with the help of microorganisms. Through composting, we produce useful material that resembles soil and can be used for gardening. There are a lot of pros for composting. It is a key ingredient when you are planning organic farming. It is also a soil conditioner that creates rich humus. It recycles waste from the kitchen and the yard so that it can divert all of that waste from the landfill into things that can use in your backyard. Introduces beneficial organisms in the soil as well through composting, and is good for the environment as a natural alternative to chemical fertilizers. As I mentioned earlier, reduces landfill waste and also it slows soil erosion. There are one or two problems with composting as well. Unfortunately, like anything else, it creates an odor issue, as well as it can attract insects and vermin into your compost pile. The section in here is very important. You can see things that can be composted and things that should not be composted, and a more comprehensive list of what should be composted and what should not be composted are found in here. I highly recommend that you take a look at both lists. Typically, things that are organic in nature and things that will decompose and turn into soil, those are all things that can be composted. Things such as leaves, nutshells, sawdust, tea bags, wood chips, yard trimmings, they're all compostable material because they're made from natural products. And things to exclude are typically things that may take very long time to get composted. It may compost, but it may take very long time. Or things that may attract scavenging animals, you don't want to include them. So meat products, fish products, or dairy products, as well as pet waste, these are the things that should not be included in your compost bin. Also, things that are chemically treated or plants that are diseased or insect-ridden should not be put in your compost bin. So what is composting again? So composting is an organic decomposition and different organic materials. So here you'd have brown material such as leaves, wooden material, green pile, which would be the grass and food scrap and manures. So the green and the brown together would make the compost, as long as you have water and air in your compost pile, because with the help of water and air, microorganisms such as earthworms and insects, as well as bacteria, fungi, and microbes, they'll get attracted and make that their home. This becomes their food source. Water and air helps them to thrive in this environment, and these microorganisms will eat away all of this material and turn that into a very useful material compost, because it will have all the proper ingredients in its inorganic form. So here are some of these some organisms that help into decomposition of compost, and you can see that there are worms, ants, beetles, mice, fungi, bacteria, snails, earthworms. They all play a very important role in decomposing your organic waste into soil. Some examples of compost bins that you can purchase off the shelf. Typically, you'd put things from the top, and there'd be a lot of air holes all around that would cause the air to be recirculated. Once in a while, you may want to put a little bit of water to keep it slightly moist, not too moist. And within a few months, on the bottom, you'll see the composted soil that would come out from the bottom. This actually helps with the composting as well, because it speeds up the composting process by spinning, because it turns all the compost waste and mix as well. Whereas in here, it may take a little bit longer, because you have to use some of the turning yourself upside down to speed up the process. and if you don't turn it, it will still work, but it may take a little longer. This is something that you could do off by yourself. Waste pallets, you just put your compost stuff there, and eventually it'll start degrading. Or you can use chicken wires and do it yourself as well. Quick example of compost bins in your backyard. So let's do a quick concept check before wrapping this up. Which of the following material or materials is or are not suitable for composting? Not suitable for composting. Exactly, B, disease or insect-ridden vegetables. You don't want to include them in your compost bin, whereas everything else, grass clippings, banana peels, or coffee grounds, they're all good for composting. That's all. Thank you.